good out here, boys. There's never been a season where I haven't been like 100% devoted to continue on with my passion, just skiing every day I can. And it was never like, what are you gonna do later in life? It was just, I'm gonna keep skiing.